We learn lesson number 15. And now we learn lesson number, we will going to learn lesson number 16. Right? So my dear students, what is the topic of our lesson? Madrasati. Madrasati means only a madrasati. First of all, only a madrasati. Madrasati means madrasatun means school, but here there is a madrasati. So how to make the translation? My, we attach here golta, golia. Madrasatun and then this ya, right? So what is this ya? This is the pronouns. Pronouns means zamai. That is two types of zamain. Zamain, zamire muttasila and zamire munfasila. Zamire muttasila means attached pronouns is not able to write down without any word attached, right? And zamire munfasila means zamire munfasila, it's mean detached pronouns and you able to write
Madrasati. solidarity.